Hi guys, this is our Prenky with the second of the practice cubes that comes after the tutorials. Let's get started. This one looks like it's a nice long thin one, so we might get some cool branches coming off of it. Oh look, there's a little piece right there. And you want to remember that once it hits the side of the cube, you actually want to continue until it disappears off the side of the cube. Because once in a while, these can run along it for quite a ways. Okay. And so it's broken up into several little pieces right now, so we just have to make sure that they all disappear. And it looks like this one right here might continue on. So let's turn this around and take a look. Yeah, see how that's growing right out of there? Looks good. Let's continue on. We're going the wrong way, so let's go back. Alright. And it looks like that one just disappears. That one was actually pretty easy. Let's check our work. 98% correct. Great.